Mike O'Mara is the probably up him and this. There's a guy in LA named James Adomian that are the best impressionists I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Where what's so brilliant about Mike is that he doesn't, when he does Al Pacino, he doesn't go say hello to my little friend or, you know, Attica. It's Al Pacino doing other things.
Right.
Like he can do Al Pacino impersonating someone else.
Right.
He's amazing.
He is.